फ्रॉम न्यूटन स्टडी आई एम मिस्टर पीएन सिंह. माई क्वालिफिकेशन इज एमएससी इन मैथमेटिक्स फ्रॉम एचडी जैन कॉलेज आरा. आई एम गोइंग टू टीच फिजिक्स ऑफ क्लास 10th. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच व्हाट इज कॉज ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट. What is cause of refraction of light? This topic is related to chapter refraction of light. In the previous video, I have explained what is refraction. Now, I am going to tell about what is cause of refraction of light. A speed of light depends on the nature of the medium in which light travels. When light travels from rarer medium to denser medium, then the speed of light decreases. When light travels from denser medium to rarer medium, then the speed of light increases. It means that when a ray of light passes through from one medium to another medium, then the speed of light changes. This is reason due to which when light travels from one medium to another medium, then it changes its path. This is known as refraction. When a ray of light travels from one medium to another medium, then the speed of light changes, due to which it changes its path. This is the reason refraction of light. When it travels from denser medium to a rarer medium, its speed increases. It is due to this change in the speed of light that the ray of light bends as it goes from one medium to another. Thus, the change of a speed of light as it travels from one medium to another is the cause of refraction. It means that when ray of light travels from denser medium to rarer medium, then the speed of light increases. When light travels from denser medium to rarer medium to denser medium, then the speed of light decreases. This is the reason when light passes from one medium to another medium, then it changes its path. This is the reason cause of refraction. Now, I am going to tell about rarer medium, denser medium. Rarer medium and denser medium. The medium in which the speed of light is more than other medium, then it is known as rarer medium. When the medium in which the speed of light is less than other medium, it is called optically denser medium. जिस मीडियम में स्पीड की लाइट अदर मीडियम के रिस्पेक्ट में अधिक होती है तो उसको हम रेयरर मीडियम कहते हैं, और जिस मीडियम में अदर मीडियम की लाइट अदर मीडियम के रिस्पेक्ट में स्पीड की लाइट जो है कम होती है तो उसको हम डेंसर मीडियम कहते हैं। जैसे वैक्यूम में स्पीड की लाइट जो है 3×10⁸ मीटर पर सेकेंड, और ग्लास में स्पीड ऑफ लाइट 2×10⁸ मीटर पर सेकेंड। इट मींस दैट वैक्यूम मींस एयर, वैक्यूम ग्लास के रिस्पेक्ट में रेयरर मीडियम है, इसलिए कि वैक्यूम में ग्लास के रिस्पेक्ट में इसमें स्पीड अधिक है। नेक्स्ट, ग्लास में स्पीड ऑफ लाइट 2×10⁸, और डायमंड में स्पीड ऑफ लाइट 1.2×10⁸, जो कि ग्लास में स्पीड डायमंड के रिस्पेक्ट में स्पीड जो है ग्लास में अधिक है, इसलिए डायमंड के रिस्पेक्ट में ग्लास जो है रेयरर मीडियम है और ये डायमंड डेंसर मीडियम है। हेंस द मीडियम इन विच द स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इज मोर than other medium, then it is said to be optically rarer medium. The medium in which the speed of light is less than other medium, then it is said to be optically denser medium. A speed of light depends on the nature of the medium in which it travels. When light travels from rarer medium to denser medium, then the speed of light decreases. When light travels from denser medium to rarer medium, then the speed of light increases. Due to which this is the reason when light travels from one medium to another medium, then it changes its path and this is cause of refraction. Now I stop my teaching. I will see you in next video with new topic. At last, I say you must subscribe and like Newton Study. Thank you.